Hello, my cosmic healing tribe. Welcome to the Astrology and Tarot Report for January 7th, 2021. So today we have the moon in Scorpio, and the moon in Scorpio is about the energy of desire. It is the energy of the occult. It's the intangible things and how we attract them. So as we are in this energy of Scorpio, this is a very deep energy. This is water that is hot. This is going through ourselves and through our interactions and saying, how do I express my spiritual and my energetic body? And today, the universe is really going to put up to against the wall all of us in some way and another and say, are you owning that energy? The moon is squaring Mercury, squaring Jupiter, and it's squaring Saturn. So we have this energy of, can you talk it out? Can you work it out? Can you express it? Even furthermore, in the house of Scorpio, can you claim what you really desire? And are you going to go for it straight, or do you want to play games? Scorpio energy is very much like, so allow yourself to take that stance today in love so that you do not rush into conversations, rush into situations, rush into agreement. Scorpio energy says don't rush. Allow yourself to process, allow yourself to tap in and tune into where things are happening for yourself. Especially we do have a sextile to Venus, which is good, right? This is the energy of I'm going to keep exploring, I'm going to process, I'm going to allow myself to figure out what I want and what I desire. Especially the moon is meeting with Chiron as well today, intention for us to show up again and say, listen, it's not always going to be easy. It's not always going to be a straight line for you to get what you desire, for you to manifest what you want. But if you are going to stand in accountability of how you use your energy, if you're going to say, I don't know, or I need time to figure it out, then you're doing it in the royal way. The card that we get is so appropriate. It is the Seven of Wands. This is the card of holding your ground. This is the card of saying, listen, I'm finding a process. I'm working it out. I decided to take the lead. This does indicate negotiations and conversations. There is an unevenness to the day, but that is okay because you are stepping into the power of fluidity. Stepping into the power of saying that I will take a moment and own my energy and then decide what I want to do. We do have Mercury, we have Venus and Mercury are shifting signs tomorrow. So overall today, let yourself stay in a state of observation. Remember, the breath is always the key. And I will see you tomorrow.